This is a Kerengga ant-like jumping spider. Lacking a powerful venom or a painful bite, its disguise is a lifeline. Mimicking a weaver ant's shape, size, and color to near perfection. Down to even using two front legs to imitate the ant's antennae, having fake patches reminiscent of an ant's compound eyes, little reflective hairs to give the illusion of an ant's shiny body, and a fake narrow waist to simulate the three-segmented body of an ant. This is a male spider. Up to this point, this male has done his best to keep his mouth shut. Literally. He's held his jaws closed to look as if he's a weaver ant carrying another ant. And he's taken every effort to move like one. But there comes a time for him to reveal himself and take the risk of being spotted by a predator. To impress a female, to intimidate other males or other intruders, and to fight. Here, he approaches the female, cautiously. While males have large jaws, females have venom. The female remains inside the nest while he starts to court her. He uses some visual displays to prove himself. A little jaw display, some movements. Seeing that she seems immature, he starts building a little web chamber for himself, where he will stay until she is ready. Unfortunately, as he's building it, another male arrives. He's bigger, much bigger. Without even trying to fight, the first male runs off, knowing his defeat. The arriving male scopes out the female and decides to take a different approach. He tries to enter the nest directly, but is rejected. So, just like the male before him, he waits. Meanwhile, another male seems to be having better luck. He's met an adult female in the open. He seems to have impressed her visually, and they successfully huddle together under the web.